Jones, and I believe Norris has a testimony he's going to tell y'all on this guitar.